guys, Craig with Airsoft, and today we will have the disassembly of the Socom Punisher, Socom Gear Punisher 1911, since I did not have the Mad Bank stocking up today because it's broken. First day it came, mail, it's not working right, so it's going to send it back to Ethic and just get a reimbursement. But enough on that. So first, what you're going to want to do, slide your magazine out. You should know how to do that. And push your slide back to this small increment right there, this half circle right there. And from the other side, you'll see this circle. You just push it right through, like that, and take that piece out. There you have that. And then you have your bottom portion. You can just set that aside. That doesn't really need anything. And be careful with your spring here. If you're springing your piston head. And then, as you can see, you have all your internals, your gun lined up ready. So just take this piece out right here with your finger. Right there. Take that out. Set that aside. Spin your updater clockwise. Take it out. And then this piece here, your inner barrel, just pull that right out. And then you have everything, all your parts right here. Now the most important part to make sure that you keep oiled is this port right here. It's the gas loading port. It's where the magazine comes in. It's a part that goes back and forth every time. It's actually this part here. Just take your fingernail, pull that back, and that should be well oiled as mine. And how you will know when it's well oiled, when you pull it forward and you release, it springs right back with no friction. So keep that oil. It's very important to keep your inner barrel oiled too, right there, as well as here. So now, to reassemble it, basically the same thing, just pop this right back in there, easy, put this piece in, about halfway, right in there, and then put your compensator back on, again, same direction, and then push that piece in. It should look like this at this point. Compensator should be firmly held in. Take your spring and your piece in there, stick it right in, and kind of balance it right there on that piece. Be careful, because there is some small parts on the spring. There you go, just like that. And then you just put your slide back on. There you go. And then put your slide back. Put it back to your half circle. Stick your mag lock in. And then that square there, make sure it lines up with the half circle. Push it in, just be sure. Go and put it in locking position, and it should spring up just like it normally does. And then just to test, make sure you did everything right. Pull your slide back and forward, and if it performs like it should, then you did it right. Put your mag back in, and your safety back on. And that's a disassembly and reassembly. Easy. So, this is Spark Kiss Airsoft, and thanks guys.